hope you guys were in Harvard Square, Boston. Santuca, this ramen place, we have it back in California. So let's just go out and have lunch and then see you guys after lunch.
Santuca, we're in Boston. I ordered a sort of a combo thing. And basically, I ordered the Torimiku. Basically, you get to choose shio, shoyu, miso, or kara miso. And shio is salt, shoyu is fish salt, I think, something like that. Miso is miso, if you guys know what that is. Kara miso is miso, but spicy, a little bit spicier. This is extreme, like really spicy with jalapenos, and that's sesame. Okay, so the one in California that we always go to, it's partnered with a Japanese supermarket. That one, the wait is usually 45 minutes, still pretty long. But this one right here, this is the first one in North America. It's just a standalone sort of Santuca open shop. And basically, this is the highest sales Santuca in the whole world. Okay, it's a little slow right now because it's summer and it's 3 o'clock right now. So usually the college students come here from Harvard and MIT. So yeah, let's go ahead and try the ramen. This is the miso. Sorry, it's hot. The interior of the restaurant is awesome. It's like wood, giant nagi sitting on the wall. It's like, I don't know, it's traditional Japanese, but also kind of modern, so I really like that. But inside of this place, looks like a Chinese restaurant with jazz music.